Well, this barrel of herbs is ready to be harvested. I've got some beautiful Italian parsley over here. Lots of chives. I've already dried a bunch of that. And this amazing strawberry mint that really does smell and taste like fresh strawberries. Gonna dry all those, dry the mint for tea, and of course the parsley and chives for cooking.